I want to share with you 5 tips to create a place of welcome and belonging for people of all abilities at your Salvation Army Corps and Mission Expression. 1. Be welcoming. Show an interest in people with different abilities as they come to your centre. Get to know a person with a disability as an individual. Encourage others at your Corps or Mission Expression to do the same. 2. Embrace people's differences. Have a loving attitude towards everyone and look for a person's unique qualities, including people with different abilities. This means embracing people's differences in worship or working style. 3. Give everyone the opportunity to serve and contribute. Every person, regardless of ability or disability, is an invaluable member of the body of Christ and can contribute to your mission. 4. Consider your communication. People who are hard of hearing may need a hearing loop for worship services, and people from the deaf community may need an Auslan interpreter, like myself. Ask the individual how you can best include them in your activities. 5. Know your community. Get to know people with different abilities in your community through a disability service provider. Invite people with disabilities to your events, or ask them to host an education session for your Corps or team members and volunteers. That's our 5 tips of inclusion. Be inclusive, embrace people's differences, give everyone the opportunity to serve and contribute, consider your communication, and know your community. Thanks for listening.